We also continue to work with the Lorain County Land Bank in identifying tax delinquent properties to acquire in order to be eligible for hardest hit demolition dollars. And our three commissioners, Kayla Kukowski and Lundy, are in the crowd today. This process, as they know, is more of a difficult process than the first round of demolition money awarded to the Lorain County Land Bank. But the county and its leadership understand how important this money is to the city of Lorain and to the county of Lorain. And my hope is that with this money, we're going to be able to see another 100 to 150 housing demolitions in the city of Lorain on top of the over 150 we've already seen demolished. Improved water lines, roadways, streetscaping, elimination of blight, they all blend together with reduced crime to stabilize our neighborhoods and improve the aesthetics and the overall feel to the city of Lorain.